people you have meal with
have what
meal
I see can you hear me
yeah now
okay now okay now okay Welcome, all present at Dhamma. Concentration and insight. But how to develop right concentration? Right concentration, it come from your mind, okay? Your mind without thought.Your mind with knowing and seeing. Now, when you keep right concentration, you must be able to see the object and the knower together.When you keep attention, right concentration, we not put concentration. We only keep attention. Keep attention on your breathing, even you open your eye. When you keep attention, it come from emptiness.Okay, that's I always told you. When you watch something, can you see or witness the one who watch? Can you witness the one who watch? When you watch your breathing in and out, can you witness the one who watch? So if you cannot in the beginning, just watch.In breath and out breath, don't have to follow inside. Because today we will emphasize more samatha. More samatha, we watch in breath, out breath. Okay, but the right samatha, you must be able to see your mind. So.You do this way, okay? See your facial feeling first. Can you see your facial feeling first? This is consciousness. And not too much focus. Only watch breathing in and breathing out. Only. Can you still see your facial feeling consciousness?Only watch and notice breathing in and breathing out. Now I'm teaching you how to develop contemplation. First lesson, develop contemplation on breathing in and breathing out just exactly. That means when start breathing in,You must just exactly watch and notice breathing in from the starting. And breathing in stop, breathing in doesn't matter. It's going in here or inside doesn't matter. When you can watch the breathing in just exactly, even it's pause or stop, can you see pause? Okay?And when you watch your breathing out, must develop contemplation just exactly. This is the first lesson. After you got this first lesson and the right concentration, that means, can you see how your mind work? Can you witness your mind together? Can you witness the one who was breathing in and breathing out? Can you witness? Can you see by awareness, by consciousness? I just advise you see your facial feeling first. Then if you can see your facial feeling, can you witness your mind? Your mind calm. When you watch breathing in and breathing out, if you can see your facial feeling, you can see what happened to your mind calm. But if you too much focus to the focus in the, into the breath or focus at the sensation, it's difficult for you to see your mind, okay? Even see your facial feeling, it's difficult also. So there are many lessons for contemplation. Before you keep contemplation into the sensation of breathing, okay? You must be able to put consent, keep contemplation on the breathing in and breathing out. This is very important. Many people try to keep contemplation on the feeling of breathing, nice and soft, but they don't know exactly just when breathing in, they not exactly the same time or not. They cannot be mindful, knowing exactly the same time when start breathing in. But today, you must exactly know just when you got breathing in, just notice and watch just exactly, and it stop just exactly. You must train your mind to be mindful to see the movement first. That's why many tradition now in Thailand practice mindfulness to see the movement, hand movement. Can you see just exactly? Normally, when you move your hand, your mind maybe think something you not know just exactly when pause. And I show you more clearly, okay? Movement and pause. Pause and movement. Movement and pause. Pause and movement. Can you see just exactly? Movement and pause. Pause and movement. Or movement and stop. Can you see stop? If you cannot develop contemplation on the movement, then you try to contemplate more inside, see the consciousness, see sensation and consciousness, you fall asleep, okay? You fall asleep. So the first lesson to brush up, brush. Your mind sharpness, stop. Can you see stop? Stop, can you see stop? So now breathing, don't worry where it's going in deeply. In the beginning, we develop or more mindfulness to see just exactly in, and don't have to follow, because I just want you to learn the first lesson of contemplation. You just watch your breathing and notice here in front, upper lip, or inside on the touching. Can you just watch the movement? Don't be in a hurry to watch the sensation. Movement first, the first lesson. If you are in a hurry to watch the sensation, you fall asleep. Okay? Now can you watch the movement? Even your eye with me? Your eye with me, but can you notice the movement? Watch and notice. Watch and notice. Just exactly stop. And breathing out. Just exactly breathing out and pause. And breathing in. Watch and notice. Why? I use two words. When you watch your mind, concentration come to the breath. But when you notice, your mind come back home. the knower. When you watch, your mind come to the object. When you notice, your mind come to the knower. So you must watch and notice. Every time when you watch, your mind go to the object. But if you notice together, your mind come back to the knower. Okay? You can try. And then you will find by yourself where is the knower. I told you many times the knower must be behind this person. If mindfulness, you got mindfulness, mean you got the knower, mindfulness knowing, seeing yourself behind the action. If you got your mind knowing in front of the action, go forward, that is not mindfulness. That is desire. Desire, your mind go forward. Mindfulness, your mind go backwards. So when you watch, your mind go forward. When you notice, your mind go backwards. Stay notice, okay? Because next step, notice and aware, okay? Notice and aware. First lesson of contemplation. Watch, come here, and notice, come back. And watch, breathing in, and notice, come back. Watch, breathing stop, notice, come back. Watch, breathing come out, your mind come out, here, then notice your mind come in. You watch and notice until you got wisdom. You just stay notice inside. Don't have to put concentration outside. It's much easier. And it's really simple. Just notice. Then when you just notice, then your wisdom will tell you, notice and aware. Okay? Notice and aware. When you notice and aware, that means blood body image become nama image. Blood body we call rupa image, become nama image. Okay? When you notice, now breathing it got touching here, but you can know at the knower. Only notice and aware in your mind. First, you don't know. You have to watch. Then I tell you, watch and then notice. Watch and notice. Watch and notice. Okay? When you notice more, you try now. You learn by practicing now. Your eye, even open your eye, you don't look by your eye. You just watch and notice. Only watch, notice movement in, we call breathing in. Or watch and notice movement out, we call breathing out. Can you watch and notice? Very simple. And this is very basic and important. Watch and notice. Watch and notice. Watch and notice. Watch. It looks like your mind come close to the object. Notice. Your mind go back to the knower. Okay? Watch and notice. Can you realize where your mind stay notice behind? Okay? So now if you upright your back. Now you upright your back. Watch and notice. Breathing in and out only. Don't have to more wash into the sensation. In and upright your back. Notice. Out. Notice. When you wash your mind, go forward on the object. When you notice, your mind go backwards. watch and notice. And now, can you start with this person sitting? When you notice this person how sitting, notice, because now is your body, you don't have to watch. The whole body, you don't have to watch, okay? You only notice. Where you notice from? Notice how you sit. From here. Okay? From here. We call notice from top view. Because we don't use eye to look in front. When you look at me, you look in front. When you notice how you sit, you notice top view. You don't need to use eye. You use your mind. Okay? So, if you keep upright and you notice whatever happening to your body, sensation of body, sensation of your face, sensation of your shoulder, sensation of your palm, sensation of your body. Where you notice from? Where? From here. Okay? So you must place your mind on the foundation of mindfulness. Okay? Just find yourself where is the mindfulness foundation. If you notice how you sit, notice how your movement, notice your sensation on your face, notice your back, notice your shoulder, notice your seat, you notice the cushion. Where you notice from? From here. Okay? So now, just notice. Now you are breathing in, or now you are breathing out. You notice it from here. If you notice from here, here is becoming one-pointedness. Okay? Okay? One-pointedness is here. Focus point is inside, not outside. This is only object. But when your mind still, not still here, not put your mind still here, then you fall asleep. Okay? You must keep your mind still here because this is your home. When you notice, are you hungry? How you notice? Where you notice from? Are you hungry? Are you full? Are you happy? Are you okay? Where you notice? From here. Okay? Okay? Notice. Notice now. First, okay, we always learning by look at the breathing. But I told you, look at the breathing gently, not put concentration. If you look at your breathing in, breathing out, gently, it's still here. But if you too much concentration, it come here. This is a big mistake, okay? It come here. You cannot see facial feeling, you cannot see the whole body feeling, you cannot develop consciousness. okay? So now, if you can notice, just notice, good enough. Can you notice, are you breathing in or are you breathing out? Don't have to watch, okay? Notice, or the Buddha used the word, knowing clearly. Knowing clearly is from here. Okay. In the calmness meditation, knowing is from here. Then more you knowing from here is emptiness. But in Vipassana section, we knowing from here. Okay. But if you immediately knowing from here, you easy to fall asleep, okay? because this is good for relaxing and for sleep. Okay. So if you knowing from here, starting samatha only 5 minutes is not long. Okay, 5 or 10 minutes knowing, or even 15 minutes not long. After that, knowing from here until it become emptiness of thought, then knowing from here arising. Okay, if still got thought, knowing from here not arising, or you try to know from here, then you fall asleep. That you try to know from yourself, but it's not natural knowing. Okay, you must knowing from here until your mind calm. Okay, but today we develop more power of my visamatha. We knowing from here, notice and aware and notice. What we practice samatha level, we practice notice and aware in the mind. Vipassana level, we practice notice and aware in heart. Okay, you must have skill both samatha and vipassana. Samatha, we notice and aware in empty mind. Where is empty mind? Here. Where is monkey mind? Inside here. This is monkey mind. This is empty mind. Why? Because you can study from journal in the neuroscience. This is brainstem. This is we call the headquarter in the journal neuroscience. They say this is the headquarter. Send message, proton, electron, and form thought. But when you don't have thought, it become neutral here. Okay, so here is really good. If you knowing from here, okay, you got neutral state easy. You got equanimity of mind easy. Okay, and also you knowing here, breathing very gentle, nice, and naturally deep by itself. If you know from here, breathing very disturbed, breathing not nice, not deep, not gentle, breathing very rough and short, because you try to focus, okay? So place your mind here, okay? And now you got my blessing. Just see where you knowing my blessing. Now open your eye, look at me, I blessing you. Just see where you knowing my blessing. Where from? Sapitiyo vivacchantu sapaloko vinansatu mate bhavat vantarayo sukhiti kayuko.ภาวะอภิวาทานาสีลิสานิจจังวุฒธาปัจจายโนจัตตารุธรรมวัฏฐานติอายุวันโนสุขังภลัง Where you know from? If you open eye, you know from here.If you close eye and sleepy, you know from here. Okay. So normally when you open eye, this is knowing from mind. But if you close eye, then here consciousness sleeping, then you know from here. Okay. So wake up first. More wake up. Here wake up, here first. Then when you close your eye here,as big as sky. If your mind here wake up, when you close your eye, your heart become as big as sky. Okay? So open your eye first. So now notice, are you breathing in? Just open your eye. Are you breathing out? Notice you are breathing in and the pause. Notice in and the pause and don't have to follow the breathing. Just notice. Okay? When you notice, not follow. If you follow, your mind will follow the breathing in. Okay? Now not follow. Just notice from home. Now notice, are you breathing in nicely? Even breathing go nicely, deeply. You always be able to notice from somewhere back your neck. Okay? Near the brainstem, but don't think about brainstem. Only notice from here. We call notice from empty mind. Here is empty mind. When you notice, no thought is emptiness. Okay, now notice you are breathing only. Oh, you can watch, but watch from notice, from noticing. Watch from where you notice. Can you watching from where you notice? Now you got power of mind because you can watch from where you notice. And now close your eye. Watch from where you noticing. So you can watch and notice at the same place, not in the brain, but it go somewhere your neck behind, backwards. We call you watch and notice from empty mind, okay? Emptiness or empty mind, no thought, okay? And now the first lesson to develop right concentration with contemplation. Contemplation regarding the movement first, or inhale and outhale exactly. Keep your back upright, your neck upright. If you watch and notice from your mind, you can smile together and relax together and feel your facial feeling and can see your facial feeling. Now you develop consciousness together. If you watch from your neck behind or notice, watch from where you notice. Okay, now I don't tell you neck behind because you know already. Watch from where you notice. That is your first home. First home of calmness. Next home is vipassana. Now we develop mindful at home without thought. The first home of calmness, first home for calmness. And you just develop, notice exactly. Now it's not exactly. Sometimes you're breathing already, but you not notice. Now you must keep mindful. Quiet. Watch, notice with quietness. With quietness in your mind. The object move, but the knower not move. The knower where you notice not move. You got knowing not move. Before your knowing, move forward to the breath or follow the breathing. Okay? But now I give you more right concentration. Knower not move. Then knower can see just exactly when breathing, start breathing in, and just exactly see the stop or pause. So develop mindfulness to see just exactly first, okay? And apply your back. And notice and aware. aware, develop awareness in your noticing. Can you? Awareness together. Awareness and notice together. Awareness and notice in your mind together. At home, not outside home, at home. Awareness and notice. When you got awareness and notice, awareness become more awareness, can send your mind and can send your facial feeling. Now when you got notice and aware and notice, then you got consciousness wake up, sensing your mind and sensing your facial feeling, okay? That means you do good now, right concentration, with mindfulness and awareness. Awareness and notice. Together, notice and aware. In your mind, not outside your mind, in your mind. Breathing, even move in, but your mind not move in. Breathing, even move out, but your mind not move out. Okay? Keep your face upright. If your face not upright, your back not upright, your mind maybe move out a bit. Your mind always got a habit to move out. If your face go down, your back go down, your mind will move out and become tall. Now your back upright, you got mindfulness on the body foundation to keep your mind not traveling out. Notice and aware. And now open your eye. Make it simply notice and aware. Can you see your facial feeling by sensing together? Can you see me? Can you see me and facial feeling? Yeah, because you are at home. Notice and aware your breathing now in or now out. But sometimes when you notice and aware in your mind, sometimes in, sometimes out, breathing in, breathing out. Sometimes you still got habit to go out from your mind. But can you stay in between, notice your breathing in or out, but stay in between, see your facial feeling and notice together. If you stay in between on your facial feeling consciousness, it's very calm. Your mind not go in, not go out. Your mind always stay at home, neutral, equanimous. If you always mindfulness on the body, I recommend you mindfulness on your facial feeling and notice together. Now close your eye. Mindfulness on your facial feeling, on your round face. And notice. Very good. You do very good. Always mindfulness in front. In front your loud face. And notice. Then even breathing move in, move out. You are noticing always stay at home and calm. More stay at home is stay calm, and more is stay calm is stay still, and more is stay still it become one pointedness. Okay, it start from calm and still and one pointedness. So how to stay calm? Just awareness in between. How to awareness in between? Awareness of your facial feeling and notice. And your face upright. awareness of your facial feeling together. Awareness will always keep your knowing, seeing, stay neutral. Okay? If you don't have awareness of your body, your knowing not neutral. Your knowing got expectation, got doubt, got desire. Okay? So awareness of your facial feeling will be the first foundation to keep your knowing neutral. And awareness of your facial feeling with seeing together. Seeing your facial feeling and seeing whatever feeling of your heart inside. Seeing your facial feeling and your heart inside together. Then it becomes alignment. Keep awareness on your facial feeling and see both outside and inside. Then it got alignment. And you just stay neutral, calm and neutral. Seeing breathing now nicely, deeply, long into alignment. But you don't have to follow your breathing, go into the alignment. You just stay at home. Breathing move or deep, your mind no move, no deep, okay? Your mind neutral. Awareness of your facial feeling. With a big smile or smile gently. And if you can see smile jelly, the feeling of smile outside and see feeling smile jelly in your heart, it become more alignment. Can you see smiling jelly on your face and on your in your heart together? Can you see facial feeling and heart feeling together? Then it become alignment. And then you just stay knowing at home. Notice at home. Notice at home. The first home. Today, I would like you to stay the first home long and long as you can. Because this will develop the power of mind. As long as you can. And more you stay at home, the first home, your heart sleeping inside in subconsciousness, you can bring it wake up with the power of mind at the first home. Now, in your heart more open, more wake up with consciousness. Because this is your power from meditation. You just got intention for your heart to wake up, your consciousness growing more and more conscious. You can use the power of mind to bring up consciousness, wake up more and more. And awareness, and learn by awareness and notice. Notice and aware. Aware and notice. Now you go to access consciousness. You don't have to put concentration anymore because you already get into access consciousness already. You just develop aware and notice, notice and aware in consciousness at home, the first home. Aware and notice there, and see your facial feeling together. Then you got neutral mind. And see your facial feeling and see your heart feelings together. You got neutral mind and together alignment. Aware and notice become more neutral or equanimity of mind. Not involved, just aware and notice. That's good enough. Now you got aware and notice even the breathing touching inside the nostril, but you can bring it to your mind inside with aware and notice in your mind. Don't have to be aware and notice at the touching anymore. When you aware and notice your breathing in your mind, then your breathing become sometimes longer, sometimes bigger, sometimes like a fog, sometimes like a smoke, because you aware and notice in your mind. You can see consciousness of your breathing. Just aware and notice your breathing in your mind. Then you can see phenomena of your breathing. Sometimes your breathing so long, sometimes so expanding. That is breathing image in your mind. And in your mind, it becomes zoom up. Breathing may be bigger and bigger. Like you breathing a big smoke inside, a big smoke, or a big fog inside, or a big mass inside, okay? and just see with awareness, awareness and see breathing image in your mind. And seeing near to your mind, seeing breathing image near to your mind and in your mind. Everything is in your mind. So when you got more experience, you can see whatever, even somewhere very far away. You can see in your mind, okay? You can see in your mind, okay? Why not breathing very near to your mind? It's only in and out through your nostril. It's very near. You can see also in your mind. If you train yourself, see everything in your mind, see everything in your mind. Then you want to see anything, you can see in your mind. You want to see whatever happening in other country, you can see in your mind. Okay? See in your mind. Now you see breathing in your mind. We call breathing image. When you see breathing in your mind, you got contemplation automatically already. Now you got contemplation in your mind regarding your breathing. Sometimes it clear and very light and very subtle. In your mind, you can feel breathing in your mind. Sometimes it's very long. You know in your mind that breathing really long. Before you don't know, you try to follow your breathing long and deep. But now, even you know in your mind, you can know your breathing long or short or longer or deeper. Now you know everything in your mind. When you can know breathing in your mind, then you can know other formation of mind inside. Or sensation of mind inside. Now you got contemplation regarding sensation, regarding mind activity already. So knowing breathing in your mind, then you got inside vipassana already. Now, just open your eye. Don't worry, open your eye now. Even you look at me, can you know in your mind how you're breathing in? Can you know in your mind how you're breathing out? Can you? Yeah, you can. Okay? This is very advanced level, okay? Know in your mind, okay? Okay? The primary level, you must focus here. Knowing here. Okay. This is watch. And then watch and bring to your mind by notice. And more in your mind by notice and aware, then your mind open. Okay? When your mind notice and aware, you know breathing. Even you talk to people, you can still know you are still got nice breathing in your mind. You still know you got nice breathing in your mind. That's right. In your mind, in emptiness, okay? So that's why you can be mindful with your breathing in your mind. Even you talk to people, oh, my breathing still nice, so good, okay? That's why you live with your breathing as vihara, as home, because you can know in your mind whatever happening you know in your mind breathing go anywhere you can know in your mind breathing move your mind not move okay now knowing your mind again and more knowing in your mind it become bojangka exploring now open your eye if you can know in your mind you can explore in your mind also can you explore your breathing in your mind how nice how soft how subtle can you explore in your mind don't have to focus and explore here okay now you develop bojangka okay your mind very powerful mind breathing is very near somewhere very far in the universe the Buddha still can know in the mind the Buddha never fly outside the universe just know in the mind what happened in the universe know in the mind okay everything know in the mind how just keep attention I will know what happened now with my mom I will know what happened with my friend this friend you can know in your mind don't think just know okay your friend maybe in overseas what happened to him stop thinking just aware and notice and aware and call your friend name mister how are you now and aware in your mind notice in your mind oh, okay I can see you are okay know in your mind okay so now this is very near this breathing in breathing out is not overseas still you can know in your mind this is very near why you cannot know in your mind okay and now movement of the hand movement can you know in your mind yeah people don't know right they try to focus on the hand movement this is very near not overseas you can know in your mind this is a part of your body why you cannot know in your mind okay very funny okay now knowing at the knowing this lesson we call knowing at no knowing until you got knowing more and more in and in the knowing okay knowing your mind you got knowing at the knowing now more knowing your mind you got knowing in the knowing you know your breathing in your mind more in your mind then with breathing knowing you can know all mental state and you not attached to any mental state because you can know you are still breathing as the present moment okay you only learn what in your mind what you got in mental state because you got knowing in your mind seeing in your mind then you can know and see all mental state okay you understand now okay very good okay now start again notice okay can you notice now you are breathing in notice in your mind okay breathing in the beginning if you practice you watch first watch here but I told you watch and notice watch and notice until you don't have to watch because you can notice in your mind even sensation of breathing you can notice in your mind okay now you understand now notice and aware when you notice and aware of breathing in your mind you got awareness of your mind itself you got awareness of your mind still got a bit thought or some formation inside and notice and aware in your mind of your breathing. Then you can let go thought and let go of formation of mind. Then when you can let go thought, you can aware and notice breathing phenomena. Sometimes when you let go thought, your breathing become bigger, okay? Or maybe longer, okay? Or maybe blindness, because you can let go thought, okay? And if you awareness and notice in your mind and outside, you can see facial feeling, awareness and see facial feeling, and awareness and see in your mind, and awareness notice in your mind, and awareness outside on your facial feeling, awareness and see, awareness and see, awareness and see, then your mind become deeper, opening, unboundedly, and your breathing get into alignment very deep, because when you got awareness and see outside, awareness and see in your mind, then it become alignment. It look like you can see the television, the dimension, the tunnel dimension, the dimension. You go into the tunnel of dimension, okay? Either the third or the fifth dimension in the tunnel. Wow, it become tunnel, but I use the word alignment. Now you can see breathing in alignment. If you can see breathing in alignment, that is the way to train yourself, recognize the past life, okay? Because if you can see breathing in alignment, not long, or maybe you train more, you can train yourself seeing in alignment into the past life, okay? But not train now, only train yourself seeing, breathing in alignment and calm and pureness first until it become a mirror. Then just you want to see the past life, see in alignment. Okay? But now see breathing first and pureness first. don't have desire to see the past life. Okay? Not now, not the time. Okay? Knowing in your mind, everything knowing in your mind. First, you watch your breathing in the nostril. Watch and notice. Notice will bring back your knowing come to your mind. And then knowing in your mind, even breathing in, breathing out, knowing in your mind. Then it becomes phenomena of breathing, become bigger, become longer, become wide, become smaller, or become a thread, or whatever, okay? Knowing in your mind. Of your breathing in, of your breathing out. And with smiling gently, if you got smiling gently, it got alignment from your mind, connect to your heart, and connect to your spiritual. Now you got knowing in your mind with smiling gently, in your mind when you smiling gently you can know in your mind all mental states okay all mental state More knowing in your mind got more awareness. And when you smile gently, your mind got more awareness, will wake up with your smiling gently, your heart become as big as sky. Knowing in your mind more and more, your heart become as big as sky. Especially knowing in your mind goodness, all goodness, for instance, loving kindness, great compassion, metta, knowing in your mind metta, metta. Then your heart become fulfilled with metta and as big as sky. Knowing in your mind the great compassion, you got in your heart the great, great compassion. Knowing in your mind positive, not positive thinking, positive recollection, okay? We call positive recollection. Then that is the way to develop 40 kinds of meditation. There are 40 kammathan of meditation in Buddhist context. Now open your eye. Knowing in your mind, recollection of Buddha. The Buddha nature come to your heart. And knowing in your mind, recollection of Dhamma, recollection of Sangha. Knowing in your mind, Brahma Vihara. Not positive thinking, but positive recollection. Metta fulfilled in your heart. Okay? Knowing in your mind, you are, now you are stay at home, really hot. Okay, if really hot, knowing in your mind, ice or cold weather, you got cool come to your body, okay? Or you are in the winter, very freezing, knowing in your mind, warm, fire element come to your mind, come to your body, okay? Or you feel not refreshed, knowing in your mind, water element only. Your body fulfilled with water, you feel more refreshed, okay? Or you got caught in elevator, waiting somebody to help you. Knowing in your mind, in the elevator, space, or sky. You got no panic. Okay? So, if you can know your breathing in your mind, then you can develop 40 kinds of meditation in Buddhist context. You can try, okay? Okay, knowing in your mind, white color. In the darkness, you can walk. When you know in your mind the white color, your eye can see the way. Your eye can see the way, okay? Okay, this is what I learned from Kassapa Muni. Kassapa Muni, my master told me, if you got no torchlight, just knowing in your mind the white color, then it got the light you can see, okay? Okay? So that's why you must train. Can you know your breathing in your mind? You feel breathing everywhere. This is the purpose, okay? And the Kassapa Muni say, you can keep pranic, breathing, the pranic power of breathing with you. If you knowing in your mind you are nice breathing, you can keep the power of breathing with you. Okay? You can fulfill, okay? Knowing in your mind, your country in your mind, Malaysia in your mind, UK in your mind, and with loving kindness, and with great compassion, and with trust in the Buddha, trust in the five Buddha, to help everyone to overcome the COVID-19 now. Bring everybody out the suffering from COVID-19. Knowing in your mind, intention, save everybody from COVID-19. This is how to help people. Okay? Knowing in your mind, you want to help the Prime Minister of UK? Knowing in your mind, send smile to your Prime Minister now, in your mind. And send loving kindness to your Prime Minister now. And send all power, okay. You can trust God if you are Christian. You can trust Buddha if you are Buddhist, okay? And send power to the Prime Minister to get well soon. Knowing in your mind those who got sick with COVID-19. Just positive recollection. Get well soon. Get well soon. Tell everybody, get well soon. Tell in your mind. You can tell millions of people at the same time. Get well soon, okay? Get well soon, okay? Okay, you do this way, okay? Okay, now we finish this session. So that's why today I told you, knowing in the knowing. Breathing is here. Breathing is not overseas. Even overseas, you can know in your mind. Even your mom at home, you can know in your mind. But breathing is only here. You know in your mind, easy, okay? If you know in your mind, then you can develop 40 kinds of meditation. Knowing the fire color, if you very freezing, knowing the fire color, fire element, you feel warm. Okay? Something like that. Okay? Okay, now I will start in Thai language. You can, okay, somebody want to leave, I give you blessing first. Okay? สัพพิติโยวิวัชันตุสัพพะโลโควินาสตุมาเตภวัตวันตรายโยสุขีทีฆายุโกภวะอภิวาทนาสีริสนิจังวุทธาปัจจายิโนจัตตารโหธรรมาวัฒนติอายุวันโนสุขังภาลังกุดลักกุดเฮลแอนดัมมาอาอินดิสเวลิไลโอเคสาธุ